Are you a homeowner who would like to pay less for heating? Would you also like to reduce your heating system's energy consumption by 20%? Does it feel it takes like forever for your room or house to warm up? And does that rushing sound through the pipes and radiators sound familiar? If your heating system is among the 85% that isn't hydronically balanced, then these issues can be solved easily and you can start saving. High energy costs and other complaints are often caused by an unbalanced heating system. Your system is wasting energy as heated water is being unevenly distributed and the radiator valves are allowing too much water to flow through. This uneven distribution of water is the main cause why it takes so long for your house to warm up. When several radiator valves are closed, the water distribution changes, allowing even more water to flow through the other radiators. These overflow conditions result in significantly decreased energy efficiency of the heating boiler, unwanted heat losses, and sometimes troublesome rushing sounds. The solution to these problems is a new generation of Danfoss radiator valves that combine two features into one. These valves ensure the right amount of flow through your radiators, despite pressure fluctuations. Once a thermostatic sensor is installed on the dynamic valve, the temperature in every room can be individually controlled. This reduces unnecessary heat loss and results in fast and even heat distribution in your home. You will lower your energy costs, rushing sounds will disappear, and you will have a comfortable indoor climate. You can find more information about energy saving via hydronic balancing or Danfoss Dynamic Valve at www.dynamic.danfoss.com or ask your heating installer.